रिकॉर्ड। ओके लेट्स सी गाइस हाउ मच फार डिफरेंट वेट एंड डिफरेंट स्पैन एरर्स गोज एट फुल ड्रॉ। Okay, this is about 50 meter distance and this arrow hit the tree, so it fell down here. Yeah, here. Okay. This one is 45 gram 300 spine aluminum arrow 2318. Oh, okay. Okay, these are Alibo 100 span arrow and this distance is more than 70 meter and it is about 2 story high, 2 or maybe 3, 2.5 story high, and these are 60 gram in weight because I replaced the point with lighter tip and it is far. These are about 78 gram. I don't understand why. How 78 gram arrow could go such far? Okay, these are again 60 gram and this is 52 gram arrow. 52 gram arrow. These are 52 gram arrow. 230 grain point. 14 gram shaft. And 0.5 grain. 5 grain per inch tubing. Okay. Again, this is 45 gram arrow. Okay, this is about more than 76 meter or 45 gram 300 span aluminum arrow, more than 75 meter distance. Okay. Okay, this is the farthest 43 gram 300 span claimed by the top archery pure carbon 300 span arrow, 43.5 gram I think, and it is farthest. It is about 12 to 15 meter aerial distance, but more because height is more than 3 story high. And these are shorter arrow. These are about 31.5 or 32 32 inch shaft length, and this is again pure carbon spine. These are shorter, half inch shorter than this one. 300 spine arrow. These are about 350 spine arrow. One actually very interesting. It is very interesting to see that aluminum arrow did not go that far. 300 spine eastern aluminum arrow did not go that far, but carbon arrow somehow. These are even longer, 34 inch shaft length. These arrow did not go that far as compared to 350 spine or 300 spine carbon arrow. This one is the farthest. Sorry for correction. And this is about 2270. This is about 90 to 95 meter distance. Three fifty is claimed, and actual spine is 369. Top argentic carbon spine arrow, and you can see here is camera stand, and it is about more than 90 meter distance, or I don't know, maybe 100 meter, but it is still farther. 45 gram arrow, 31.5 inch of length.